Finally, we're in the holiday season, Christmas, we got our slippers on. Now we're gonna go see the tree.
No, not again.
Isaac, well, welcome back to this week's episode of the Reef.
Good morning, Sharks. It's Monday, December 11th, and here's this week's current.
On Monday, there's a boys' JV and varsity basketball game at 6 and 7:30 versus Eastleigh, as well as a girls' varsity basketball game at Donahue Academy at 5:30.
Also on Monday, there's a girls' varsity soccer game at Aubrey Rogers High School at 5, as well as a boys' varsity soccer match at Aubrey Rogers at 7.
On Tuesday, there's a boys' JV and varsity basketball game at Southwest Florida Christian at 5:30 and 7. There's also a girls' varsity basketball game at Cape Coral High School at 6.
Also on Tuesday, there's a girls' varsity soccer game at Cypress Lake High School at 5, as well as a boys' varsity soccer game at Cypress Lake High School at 7.
On Thursday, there's a boys' JV and varsity basketball game at 5 and 6:30 versus Out of Door Academy. There's also a girls' basketball game against LaBelle at 6.
Also on Thursday, there's a boys' and girls' varsity soccer match at CSN at 5 and 7, as well as a Little Mermaid audition after school.
On Friday, there's a boys' varsity wrestling match at Charlotte High School. Also, there's a girls' varsity basketball game at Gateway High School.
Also on Friday, there's a National Honor Society meeting after school, as well as a boys' varsity wrestling match at Charlotte High School at 9.
On Saturday, there's a boys' varsity wrestling match at Charlotte High at 9.
Make sure to check the school calendar for the most up-to-date events.
Welcome back to Reef Breaking.
So the club's focus or goal is mainly just to learn about entrepreneurship and basically just your business skills. So I myself was really interested in entrepreneurship and I really wanted to learn more about it. And I wanted to meet more people and network with other people that wanted to start their own business. So to do that, I came up with a club or a club idea with me and my friend Dylan. And we came up with this club, Entrepreneur Club. I would definitely call myself currently an entrepreneur because I've currently owned multiple businesses. I'm making money right now. I don't have a job. I don't have my own job. I own my own business. I've had clothing businesses before. I've tried drop shipping. I've tried any business model you've probably heard of. And I just wanted to learn more about it, which is again why I started the club. So eventually this isn't going to be a club anymore. We're trying to work on getting this as a class for anyone that wants to join. But it's going to be strictly mainly for juniors and seniors because they're trying to get people that are really actually interested in entrepreneurship and business. And yeah, we're actually talking to Ms. Corey and everyone else that's involved in making this an actual class. So some of the things that we're actually doing in class is like we're getting guest speakers from the School of Entrepreneurship in FGCU. We had the Financial Institute Director who is actually a self-made millionaire. She's had multiple businesses and she came in and went to go speak to our whole class about entrepreneurship and business and really enhance our skills onto learning what it's really about. I used to care what people thought. So we meet every Tuesdays and Thursdays between 1:45 and 2:45. Every single Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Thank you.
No problem.
This week on Shark's Mind, we asked students to guess holiday baking spices.
Oh, it's vanilla extract.
Yeah, vanilla extract.
Yep, you got it. It was peppermint.
Yeah, it smells like hot chocolate powder.
All right, what do you think it was?
I think it's nutmeg.
Yep, it's nutmeg.
Is it actually?
Yep, it is.
It's
Alright.
You know, like, when you have, like, sushi, and then, like, there's that little red stuff?
I never had sushi before.
Okay, well, it's like, minty. Okay.
What do you think, well, no. What do you think it is?
Ginger. Final answer.
Yes. What do you, alright, open your eyes. What do you think it is?
This is candy cane, so.
Candy cane.
I don't know.
Is that your final guess?
Sour Patch Kids.
Watermelon
was, flavored.
It was almonds.
That's not almonds. That's not almonds.
Thank you for watching this week's episode of The Reef.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.